So if you could give anyone who is injured or traumatized during these events, what would you have to say to them?
Well, I suggest you see a doctor.